lot of these coast storms that just blow out of nowhere. And I mean, the North Atlantic is pretty rough. And yeah, I think those were beacons of hope for a lot of people.
There are more than 750 lighthouses in Canada. Vicky Jackson Hambly wants to take pictures of as many of them as possible. It's a calling, she heard back in 2008 during a trip to Newfoundland.
There's just lots of stories, and they're all so different and so fascinating that they just amaze me.
Who doesn't love a good lighthouse tale? Vicky is happy to regale me with a story of the Cape Race Lighthouse in Newfoundland and its connection to the fateful night a famous ship went down.
And when the Titanic was sinking, the Cape Race Marconi station at the lighthouse was the first place to receive the signal from the Titanic, the SOS signal. And it turned out that the Marconi operator went to school with the Marconi operator on the Titanic, and they were friends. So that's an awful story. He kept his buddy on the line right until they sank, and right up till the end. And he was frantic trying to get another ship there to help him so he could save his friend, but all to no avail.
The London, Ontario resident is committed to learning all she can about each lighthouse she photographs. Every summer, Vicky and her husband Bruce take 2 weeks off, jump in their camper, and head to the East Coast in their search for lighthouses.
Just bomb around like maniacs looking for lighthouses. And when it gets too dark, then we'll pull into the nearest campsite for the night and then go on the next day.
It's not always easy to find them, but that doesn't seem to be a problem.
We just ask for directions, and people have gotten into their cars and, you know, driven us right to them. People have offered us boat rides to get to them. So we've just met so many wonderful people and lifelong friends from our adventures.
And even if they do find a lighthouse, there's still the weather to contend with.
Because we're traveling, when we take pictures, we're at the mercy of the weather and the light when we get there. You know, we can't go back 2 days later and reshoot it. We have to do it right there and right then. The first year we went to Nova Scotia, it was so foggy that you couldn't even see half of them. So then we went back a couple of years later and sort of redid the whole route again and, you know, got them all.
The government has decommissioned lighthouses in this country, but many are being saved through the Lighthouse Heritage Protection Act. They're a treasured symbol of Canada's maritime history. But Vicky sees them as even more than that. They're the reason sailors could make their way home out of a storm.
I think it's sort of a romantic, sort of an era gone by. If you see a lighthouse light off in the distance, you know that you're close to home. And I think that would be really reassuring to know that. GPS just is so cold compared to that. It's just, I don't know. I think it's a sad thing to see them disappearing.